Chargers Community Foundation fights
nice
cancer.
Nice and close from you guys, the nice and close.
As part of its annual Chargers Champion Program. Today, the Chargers are pleased to award approximately $250,000 to local schools, physical education, nutrition, or athletic programs. Ladies and gentlemen, please join us in welcoming today the 2014 Chargers Champion School Grant winners. The Monarch School, receiving a $24,000 grant from the Liberty Athletic Director, Jimmy Nunez, student athlete Coach Gonzalez. Holy Family School,
next
in Vista, receiving a grant of $15,000, presented by grant writer Amy Valdivia and Principal Annalisa Burroughs. Wilson Middle School, City Heights, Leah Schiffer and BE coach Ian Lowers from Edison Elementary School in San Diego, receiving $30,000. Principal Derek Richardson and BE director Lynn Barnes Willis, representing Oakville High School, elected to receive a grant of $35,000. BE coach Michelle Johnson and athletic director Steve Gato. And finally, Rancho Buena Vista High School, receiving a grant of $70,000, Principal Chuck Schindler and Coach Jason Tutupian. Please join us in congratulating all of this year's Chargers Champions School Grant winners and thanking them for their efforts to improve physical fitness in this county's children.